ladies and gentlemen, the music of Glenn Miller.
tangerine. She is all they claim, with her eyes of night and lips as bright as flame. Tangerine, when she dances by, senorita stare and cavaliero sigh. And I've seen toast to tangerine raised in every bar across the Argentine. Well, she has them all on the run, but her heart belongs to just one. Her heart belongs to Tangerine.
Got them all in a whirl, but she's only fooling one girl. She's only fooling Tangerine.
There's a girl who sings in a cafe with a smile that's so entrancing, so sweet, so cute, so gay. When you go to Rio de Janeiro, say you'll enjoy your stay. When she sings an American love song in a South American way.
I like you to hold me tight. You are too divine. If you want to be in someone's arms tonight, just be sure the tangerine are mine. Oh, I like your lips, and I like your eyes. Would you like my hips? Two hips, no thighs. See the moon above. Way up in the blue. See, senor, I think I fall in love. And when I fall, I think I fall for you.
We're on our way to somewhere, the two of us and you. Now
Now what if we see there? Who will be there? What if be the big surprise? There may be senoritas with dark and flashing eyes. We're on our way, pack up your pack. And if we go, we won't come back. How can we go? We haven't got a dime. But we're going on, we're going to have a happy time. Ooh!
Dear gentlefolk of Charlottetown, or maybe I should say hats and cats, I want you to lend an ear because, well, I want you to hear some really shimmering sharps and flats. For these cozy virtuosi, just about the greatest in the trade, are fixing to show you now precisely how, or approximately, jazz music is made.
Well, you take some skin, jazz begins. And you take a bass. Man, now we're getting someplace. Take a box, one that rocks. Take a blue horn, New Orleans born. I take a stick with a lick. Take a bone, hold the phone. Take a spot, cool and hot. Now you have jazz, 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 jazz. Say, Christine, you want to grab a little what's left here?
Oh, sure, Daddy, sure.
Well, here we go.
Nothing past us. make it one gold glass dust till it's time to scram. But we really don't need that.
We think I'll arrive.
Let me have the guy feed that jukebox Saturday night. After sipping a soda, we've got a steam. Somebody else plays the record machine. He drops a nickel in the words of thing, and we listen to the Andrews sisters sing.
Down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't go walking down Lover's Lane with anyone else but me till I come marching home. So don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. Anyone else but me. No, no, no. Don't sit under the apple tree with anyone else but me.
Bonnie Baker. Come up? You're shy. Okay, next time. For those of you who have never danced to Lindy before, it could make the difference on a date between succeeding as a Don Juan or ending the evening with a warm handshake. The story of my life. Well, let's get down to the basics. The first thing is the ready position, with feet tapping and shoulders twitching. Ah, yes, you feel the beat. And may I add, an ecstatic expression is desirable. Next, stepping out. We do the cigarette putting out motion before going into the break. Ah, yes, you gorgeous Hepcat. In the break, the girl must anticipate the boy's move. The boy gives the girl a good push, and she spins under. And to avoid shoulder injury, grip loosely. Now, on with the break. The second spin is optional. Well, now that we have mastered the first step, on to the next, truckin'. The most important part of this step is your finger. Yes, it must keep time with the music. The Charleston swing. Forward kick, a backward kick. Don't get too close. Peckin'.